station. This is your president. Do you hear me?
Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain.
What a great honor to be able to introduce my for the friend, first time ever anywhere
I'll say
the 45th
it clear,
President of the United
I'll
States
state
of
my
America,
case,
Donald J. Trump.
Of which I'm certain.
And yes, together,
I
we will make America
a
great
life that's
again.
Full.
Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America.
And every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got if not himself? It was.